Okay, guys, I'm here with FNAF World, and I will be showing you guys today how to do the cheat, getting your every single character in the game, and every character to their max level and max damage. So first, as you can see, I got all these trophies with it. We'll be able to slot 3, new game. Yes, the way it's called, obviously. Adventure, hard mode. So what we are gonna do is first we're just gonna click done everything. Everything is fine. Get through this stuff that I really don't care about anymore because I've already gotten everything here and I remember everything. Actually, I don't remember everything. I don't really care. Now we just gotta wait for this to pass by. I would take 10 seconds to draw. Grandchild takes 10 seconds. Yeah, I wouldn't doubt that Grandchild would take 10 seconds. This is gonna take a while. Okay, so here we are with the FNAF world. And of course, no, it's not laggy anymore. Damn it. No, I shouldn't have. Freaking screwed up. Didn't mean to go into battle right away. I didn't mean to go into battle. Done. Now I gotta go through that stupid menu screen again. I'm sorry for you viewers. But I guess they decided to attack me as soon as I start playing, and I'm pissed off. This is bull. Beep!
I gotta wait through this damn beeping menu screen again.
Okay, now what we gotta do is we gotta save the game. Save an extra time to make sure it's safe. Then I will be back to you guys when I'm on the notes. Or when I'm on the file. Right back. You're back. Okay, so I'm here again with the parts. In order to get this working, so what you need to do is, of course, this is quick access. You gotta type in percent app data percent. Then you gotta go to MMFA applications. MMF applications, I guess. And then FNAF World 3. We gotta right click on it. Damn it, wrong thing. I mean, not right click. You just have to open it. Open it on Notepad. Okay. And let me open up this folder so that you guys are able to see it. Let me make it to where you guys can see it. And what I want you to do is I want you to get the link in the description. Yeah, you gotta get the link in the description, man. The link in the description. So now, you gotta paste it. It's a big ol' long command. Thingy, majiggy, I don't know what you wanna call it. Go to file. It doesn't show it on there for some reason. But yeah, you have to go to file. You gotta save it. Now, get off dish. Dingy. I could delete this. And I don't care anymore. And, yeah, you guys are pretty much done. So, I will be right back with you guys when I'm in the game. Because it's gonna take forever to go on the menu screen. Just kidding. I'm gonna record the menu screen a little bit of it. And, I'll see you guys when I get back into the game. Bye. For now. Sorry, I forgot to turn my mic back on here. And I'm gonna show you guys that it worked. You guys are gonna be surprised by this, because this is an awesome glitch. And I don't see why you'd be watching this unless you're either a fan or one of the games. Or if you just want to do this. If you and I will show you that now. Everyone is here. If you want to get them, just go up to the number that's in the description, like to the final number, then add 8 more. So pretty much, go up to the, pretty much go from this character, from Freddy, all the way to Spring Bonnie, those numbers. Then type in, like, go all the way to, like, 48 or something like that, I don't know where it stops. And go to, like, a 48. Yeah, 48. Go up to 48 instead of 40. And you'll have them all. I forgot to do that. Yeah. That's it. And then see, look it. Level 1000.